So Niles, I'm going to start with you here because you've already worked with some pretty incredible people over the years. So I am curious, who would you say you learned the most from as far as, you know, being one of the stars of a gigantic Disney production?
I'd say particularly on this set, I feel like I learned a lot from Anna, because I really was very interested in, you know, her whole directing process. And she was really nice and such a kind person. And then I'd say even removed from Secret Society, I'd say, you know, it's been like working with like Denzel or like Sterling or Milo. Like I'd say those would be like the main three. And especially Milo, because I work with him consistently. Like Sterling and I don't really have scenes together, so I usually see him on like, you know, the lot. But I say Milo, like he's taught me a lot, not just about being an actor, but being like a young man coming up in this business.
It's a good group to have at your back there. And Isabella, one of the things that stuck out to me most when I was like looking up everything that you've done is your production company.
Yes.
So I did want to know, how has your experience being part of a production company impacted your work as an actor on set?
Oh, it's impacted it in every possible way. I mean, it's changed my view on filming and being on set. I mean, I'm fortunate enough with it to be able to experiment as different roles in different crew, and I first AD and I write and I'm able to do all that. And so it just adds to my experience as an actress, because on set I'm able to see everything from everyone's perspectives, and I'm able to take information about the do's and don'ts that for when I'm doing my projects, and I'm able to look at it and go, ah, I see, all right, this works really well, this might not work for our project, and kind of just learning constantly. And I say I'm a sponge, I'm absorbing knowledge all the time. And I think I'm very fortunate because with my production company, it's mother and daughter entertainment, and so I work very closely with my mum. We are best friends, and just the fact that we love film kind of brings us together even more, because our goal is just to make the best project possible. And so whenever we're on set together, and I mean, she was on set with me when I had to have a parent on set, and we really just love making film, and that was kind of the reason we wanted to start the production company, was to keep making content that matters and just keep being able to put out good projects out there.
I love hearing that so much. One of my favorite parts about this movie here is the ensemble and how incredible you guys are. So I've got a couple of ensemble questions. So tell me who answers the question and then maybe a little why. First off, who is the most like their character in the movie?
I'm going to say me. I'm going to say me.
I'll actually for sure go with that, because yeah. Isabella is for sure super bubbly, just like her character.
That's what I'm saying. I look at that and go, everyone else, I remember hearing people say, oh, I had to really work on this and things like that. But I remember looking and going, well, January is just me. It's just the Disney version of me. I mean, I saw it and I was like, yeah, they just described me on the paper.
How about, who of the ensemble is the most likely to be found at the craft service table?
Okay, honestly, probably all of us. But probably Folly and I.
Yeah.
Folly and I would sneak off and go and try and get stuff. But here's the worst thing. Oh, wait, Disney. I didn't say worst thing. We had like healthy food.
Oh,
yeah. So that was a very interesting.
It was funny because it was the ups and downs of the days when you'd get like you get to the table and there would be donuts. You'd be like, oh, the donuts.
I'm bringing my own candy to set. I'm bringing my own drinks to set.
You and Folly, definitely.
Wait, actually, what are your on-set vices? Like, is there anything you turn to when you're making a movie that you kind of don't need in everyday life as far as, you know, passing time and energy levels go?
Nutella sandwiches. They're really good. I snack on them occasionally outside of filming, but sometimes it's just the pick-me-up you need. You've got your carbs, you've got your sugar, you've got the fat. It just gives you a good get up and go.
You've just justified an absurd amount of Nutella sandwiches in my life.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I can't squeeze any more in. They're telling me to wrap, but thank you guys so much for your time today. And again, huge congrats on the film. It's a blast.
I love
your
channel.
Thank you so much.